You're looking for the OBD2 port. It's behind this panel here. Once this is loose, you just pull down on it. And there it is, right there. To reinstall this, you slide these two posts on the cover up through the grommets here, and then you thread on the two bolts here.